Hi.
So, Eric, why the Silicon Valley is the Silicon Valley?
So there's good research on this topic. There's a great book called A Regional Advantage by a woman named Annalise Exinian that shows the factors that led Silicon Valley to become what it is. My mentor, Steve Blank, has a wonderful presentation called The Secret History of Silicon Valley. And the truth is that it has a lot to do with the culture of sharing, the culture of sharing of best practices, sharing of technology, and taking a non-proprietary view of startups. So even though everyone wants to do well with their own startup, they don't prohibit their employees from going to work at other startups. They don't sue their employees when they go start a new company. It's an open sharing ecosystem. That's one of the most important things.